In this question, it is given that D is an ideal diode and the voltage source Vs is V naught sin omega t is a unit amplitude sine wave and Rs is equal to RL. Now we have to find average output voltage VL across the load resistor RL. So let us first see that during positive half cycle, diode D is on. On means that will be short circuited. So output voltage VL is equal to Vs, that is V naught sin omega t. And during negative half cycle, diode D is off. So off means open circuited. So voltage VL from voltage divider rule is given by RL by RL plus RS into VS. And since RL is equal to RS, so that is VS by 2 or V naught by 2 sin omega t. So let us take omega t is theta and then find the average value. So V average is 1 by 2 pi. So first, during positive half cycle, output is V naught sin theta d theta and then from pi to 2 pi. That is during negative half cycle, output will be V naught by 2 sin theta d theta. So that is equal to V naught by 2 pi and integral of sin theta is minus cos theta and limit is 0 to pi plus 1 by 2, again integral is minus cos theta but limit is pi to 2 pi. If we substitute these limits, then V average will be, that is V naught by 2 pi, this is 2 plus 1 by 2 minus 1 and this is minus 1. So this will be V naught by 2 pi into 1, so that is V naught by 2 pi. So option A is correct.